The next slide is about the talbiyah after you put the intention and you say labbaik Allahumma umrah at the place of miqat. Then you follow it by the talbiyah. Labbaik Allahumma labbaik, labbaik la sharika laka labbaik, inna alhamda wa ni'mata laka wal mulk la sharika lak. That's the format of talbiyah that follows the intention, and then it should be recited and announced all the time throughout your way to Haram, to Mecca, until you reach there and you enter the Haram and you see the Kaaba and you're about to reach the black stone to start your first tawaf. This is when you end or terminate or stop the talbiyah. But from the miqat time until you get to that point, you are highly recommended to really announce and to go out of your way to publicly announce and to say the talbiyah out loud. So basically, talbiyah for tamattu' is saying talbiyah for umrah only, and that he must do saying labbaik Allahumma umrah. Then making conditions, some of the scholars said that if you think that there will be some urgencies that might cause you or forces you to go out of the state of ihram, then you might as well pronounce the condition, and that is Allahumma mahilli haythu habastani, O Allah, allow me to get out of state of ihram wherever you prevent me. And the one saying the talbiyah is ordered to raise his voice with it, as we explained. And that's the talbiyah format, and that is basically the meaning of the talbiyah. Oh my Lord, here I am at your service, here I am, there is no partner with you, here I am. Truly the praise and provisions are yours, and so is the dominion and sovereignty. There is no partner with you. That's the meaning of the talbiyah when you keep repeating it. Of course, this is the haram layout, but I'm not going to spend much time on it, as the haram now is under major construction and changes. But in general, the basic things that you need to know, and it's always there, it should never change, that is where the Kaaba position is, and this is where you go around it, and basically that's the sa'i between Safa and Marwa. That's what you should be familiar with, inshallah. So, inshallah, on the next slide.